Get back here.
This is Sparta. Bam! No, because I knocked this guy off of the edge. Because Oliver has played this and I have not. I've said Jedi so many times it sounds like a yogurt brand. And I'm not joking, it kind of does now. Oh my gosh, it's bright. Oh, by the way, it's been like an hour since I woke up, so yeah. Wait, I stayed up till like midnight last night, recording the first video. Go check that out, by the way. And man, dude, I am tired. We're down there. Okay, well, anyway, I am very tired, so now I feel like...
I'm really tired, that's what I feel like.
And if you guys, my dad might post it on like Facebook or something, but first of all, I want to kill it.
I sense something over here. Stim crate should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD1. Whoa. Why is it snowy? Oh, it's weird, it's snowy. Okay. Fish, dude. I have no idea how I'm gonna get over to you. But...
remember this. Hang on, babe.
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back.
Oh wait, why did I not have my headphones on? Okay.
Yeah.
objective. How do I get back to that? Oh. Is that top? Okay guys, just to show you, this is my, this is my, lightsaber right now. And I like it. Keeping it blue. I don't like green. Well, I do like green, I just don't want to put it in the screen.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
What's this? No, we do not want to go to Death Mirror yet. We want to go over there.
Grease, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The Mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi archives.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a seeker, I got to see a few images. So many different cultures in the galaxy, and each one had their own unique works of art. It was breathtaking.
So now, kid, it's time to land. Might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Purple bombs ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control? It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this.
Or holotape.
Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Oh, I was looking at the wrong door.
it's sealed.
Yeah, it is.
Our little precious son.
Victor, come here. Get your socks on, kid. Where's your socks at? Come here, Vic. Put these on. These were all of your socks. You didn't put them on yet. Come here, Vic. Wait, wait. Get playing that game. You get your shoes on, okay?
Let's go, BD1. Hey! What was in there?
I would have been super mad.
Okay. All right, Oliver. Hey, Oliver, that game is... I already rated 10 out of 10. I rated 100 out of 100.
Good, all right. Hey, let's respect you a bit. Yeah, something I think we can talk about here.
I'll check it out. Thanks for the help. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Did they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
What's that?
Oh, that thing. It's a scout trooper baton. Okay. I like curtain pipes. Victor, be quiet. Not right now, Vic. Everybody can hear you what you're singing. Out of this water. That's what I was hearing. Empire. Okay. Wall run! Dude, that's a sick wall run.
Got a scan?
Oh. A warning. There's a pencil here.
Enemy here!
Shouldn't
have come here.
Somebody's bag.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees. Shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
I can't. I just killed your stupid face. But I got a new poncho. It was cold.
Thank you.
patience. Bye. Life. Force. System continues. Then refill and enemies respawn. So, that means I can now go to my skill tree.
Okay.
And upgrade one thing, because I have one skill point. I can use. Well, sprint stride. No, not that one. Empowered force. I need one. Empowered slow.
Oh,
yeah, enemies respawn.
Don't shoot him!
Noted!
Pressure on him! Take him down!
Get visual contact again!
Ugh. Man, these guys really don't know how to shoot a gun.
Back here. What's that, BD1?
Duty and resolve. Thank you.
mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Ready for another stim? And there we go.
There's another one. Now we can have four stems. Obviously, just never complete. So, I have no idea what the whole tower set.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. Oh, I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship. The Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day, when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
I feel like I need to get up there somehow. Oh! How did I not see this?
Oh, alright then. What was in there?
It is officially staying his color. I gotta get up there somehow. Okay.
Don't fall, man. Bograt, Bogdago, Splocks, Ogdo Bogdo, Ogdo Bogdo, okay, Ogdo Bogdo, and then Zepho, Skaz, and that's all I have. Zepho. I can't press it down, it's just really hard. So look there, I need to do. What's the main objective? Where is the main objective? I guess I need to get over here. Right there, I need to get up there and walk on.
3D, where am I on the hall map? Well, I'm walking away from it. I don't need to be over here. Oh, wait, no, I... Yeah, I do need to be right there. Okay,
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, it gets me there. It pretty much gets me there.
Traveling
with the Laterra. Now that's a chip. Go get him! Yeah, okay. Oh no, oh
no, no, no. You're a joke. I'm right in front of it.
This is it?
Someone up there?
There is.
You afraid? Don't try to escape me!
I'm on top of it.
Where did you go? Jedi.
No, I don't want to come back.
Can't take it, Jedi. Stop running. I'll get you.
La 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 de da, la la de da la la. Wait, I thought I knocked you over.
Oh, yeah! Ready!
This is Sparta. Bam! No, because I knocked this guy off of the edge. Because I did the... It was a kick thing. It was a kick and then it was supposed to be a slice after that. But since I already kicked him off, it couldn't do the slice. So I said, this is Sparta! Oh gosh, I hate eerie music. Oh, now I gotta move super slow. Oh. The lights are Whoa. Where am I? Oh,
did you hear that?
Yeah, he fell off the edge. Oh. What the snake?
Like a problem.
I'm gonna scan you.
What's that?
BD, scan him. Hell yeah.
Find something?
Seek the eye of the storm.
It's reducing the quality of my posture and aim. Doesn't surprise me. Rations at this posting are. I think I can catch him.
It's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Okay, guys, that's the end of the video. Go check out video number one if you haven't seen that. It'll explain a lot of stuff that's happening right now. See ya soon.